Thank you. At least not with the unit on it.
No, I'm sure they did. I'm sure they brought their kids with them, you know. Early training.
Looking around.
Had no choice but to drive saddle from the wave side force.
You need a horn.
Very well. Let's turn her into the wind.
And the captain's cabin. I'm getting caught up on some paperwork and have to get up to the bridge soon. But it's great to have you aboard as my guest. I understand you've seen a fair share of our floating city here. You know, we have over 4,500 sailors, chiefs, and officers aboard. It's my job to see that they're trained and ready to meet every mission we're called to do. On the USS Midway, the buck stops right here with me. At the end of the day, I'm responsible to the Admiral and ultimately our Commander-in-Chief for everything that takes place on this ship, under some of the most challenging conditions you can imagine. It's a job that allows precious little sleep. In fact, sometimes I catch a few winks up in the island when we're at sea. But being captain really comes down to motivating each of my sailors to do their jobs to the very best of their abilities, from engineering to communications.
Thank you.